Oh, wow. He's a guy that we game plan for all week long.
I think we slid our protection to him the whole day, ended up with 6 hits, a couple hurries. You do everything that you can to slow him down. You can't stop him.
He's the most disruptive defensive lineman in football, and it's not really close.
All the skills and talents he has probably don't add up as the effort he plays with.
Welcome to another episode of The Law.
Dead Law. Dead Law. The Law. The Law. Dead Law.
Pass rusher, and he is tough. I've seen him get in some guy's face. So not only is he fast, but he has leverage, very strong, and then he wants to fight you too. That's an offensive lineman's nightmare.
Hold up, niggas, shimmy, beefing over, bitches, that's all. Hey. Don't fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law.